Hello, my name is Aaron. This tutorial shows how to duplicate links across pages in Adobe Acrobat. You can use this method to duplicate links across all pages or specific pages in your PDF. Acrobat doesn't offer a way to duplicate links directly through the Add Links tool. So this process is a workaround using buttons that will look and function like regular text links. This process is particularly helpful for adding websites or social media links to the header and footer areas. Today I'll be using Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. These steps also apply to Adobe Acrobat 2020 and Adobe Acrobat 2017. In addition, the steps are the same for PC and Mac. These steps don't apply to Adobe's free PDF display software, Acrobat Reader. However, Reader users will be able to use the links created with this method. To duplicate links across pages, begin by selecting the Tools tab. Then select Rich Media in the Tools Center. Next, select Add Button in the Rich Media toolbar. Move the button outline into the area of the page where you want to place the link, and then click to place the button. I want my link to be here in my header area where I've already created some header text and added page numbers. Next, select All Properties from the button menu. When the Button Properties dialog box appears, select the Appearance tab. And then select the Fill Color menu and choose No Color on a PC or Transparent on a Mac. Next, adjust the font size, text color, and font as necessary. Now select the Options tab and then enter the link text into the label text box. This is not the actual URL, but rather the text that will appear indicating a link. When you're finished entering the information, select the Actions tab. From there, select the Select Action menu, and then choose Open a web link, followed by the Add button. Enter the full URL into the Edit URL text box, and then select the OK button and the Close button in the Button Properties dialog box. Use the resizing handles on the button outline to resize the button as necessary. Next, right-click the button on a PC or Control-click the button on a Mac, and select Duplicate Across Pages from the Shortcut menu. By default, the Duplicate Field dialog box will be set to All. However, you can enter specific pages in the From and To text boxes. I'm going to leave mine on the default All today. Select the OK button, and then select the Close button in the Rich Media toolbar. Your link should now be duplicated across all the pages in your PDF or the specific pages you chose. After clicking the link, select Allow in the Security Warning dialog box to open the URL. If you need to edit the link later on, return to the Tools tab and reselect Rich Media. Next, select the Select Object button and right-click the button on a PC or Control-click the button on a Mac, and then select Properties from the Shortcut menu. You can then adjust the properties previously entered into the Button Properties dialog box. And as always, remember to save your PDF to save your changes. For more Adobe Acrobat training, please see my playlist, How to Use Adobe Acrobat, where you'll find many related tutorials, such as how to add headers and footers to PDFs in Adobe Acrobat, and how to add page numbers to PDFs in Adobe Acrobat. All the resources are linked in the description box below, along with my website, erinwrightwriting.com, which shows all the steps we just performed with images. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials, and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.